Hey guys, it's Ayan. The latest update to Guild Wars 2 is called Sky Pirate of Syria, and this is how you get the Blackout Cache achievement in Obsidian Sanctum Eternal Battlegrounds. Good luck!